Evening, because we haven't played together in 13 years. But I'd say it was about maybe 10 years ago that the Fuzzstones had that big major hit record that you all remember. You all bought it. It was on MTV. It was on every radio station, I'm sure you all heard. It's called Bad News.
Wow. I got something to say, boy. I hope you listen closely. Here's one fishy cop. It's the burrito most. Baby, this is good girl. He's the resolution news.
That's right, baby. Well, my friends, I don't warn you. My heart is back in control. You wanna run the highway, baby, well, you gotta pay the toll. 'Cause I'm dead. We're back to it right now. Back to the saddle spot. I just bring you along. Sit back and enjoy the ride. Tomorrow I'll be gone. Get you out of the house. If ever life's a wreck. Mama trying to kill me. Let's say hope you learn. Back to your time of time. Listen up, baby. Yeah. Feels like we're turning into the fucking womb.
Yeah!
But you know what? I always wanted to do that. I'd like to introduce you to the man to substitute for the great Ira Elliott, who's in Spain tonight playing with his alternative band, Not a Surf. He wanted to be here tonight, but he couldn't. I'd like to introduce you to, from Los Angeles, California, woo! Arthur Padilla on the drums. Woo! And a little tune from an album that we recorded when you guys were all in diapers. Except for you. This little ditty is called, man, I gotta get a drink. Can you hold on? Listen now, you know, the Doors had a song called 5 to 1.
Yeah. You don't want to hear that.
You don't want to hear that.
Fuzz Tones got a song called,
hurry up,
1, 2, 5. Pretty soon as I can see one in sight, but meanwhile, I'm just gonna talk to you a little bit. Or even more. Hey! I'd like to thank Chris Cush from Mojo Music one more time. I thanked him last year for fixing my guitar. This year, I'd like to thank him for fixing my guitar.
And thanks to Dino for letting us use this groovy Jaguar.
We're going to be with you in a sec. We've got to figure this out. We'd like to thank the Chesterfield Kings for letting us use their equipment. We'd like to thank Mark Lindsay for being a rock god. Okay, flip side of our first single, ladies and gentlemen. A single that featured, if you listen real, real closely, the screams of Ognir, who I'd like to dedicate this entire set to. Our down bro, Ognir, who's probably in prison somewhere with Arthur Lee.
He's out!
Yay! Okay, brand new man! Songs for you. I'd like to introduce the members of the New York City lineup of the Fuzz Tones. First of all, ladies and gentlemen, a lot of people don't know, but the Fuzz Tones started in 1980. And a very original bass player before the infamous Michael J.
Where are you, Mikey?
The guy who put 2 years of hard work and labor into this band before anyone would ever even listen to us. Over here on the bass is Mr. Randy Pratt. On lead guitar, the absolutely incomparable Alan Portnoy. I introduced you to the man on the drums, but I must have left someone out. Ladies and gentlemen, the Box Vixen, the legend herself, ladies and gentlemen, Deb O'Neill on the cover. This song's a little song that I happen to write about Deb. Back when we were an item. Actually, I guess now's as good a time as any to tell you. We're getting married again. The day hell freezes over.
Did you ask Chess?
She's wicked!
Sing along.
It's our duty to take you all down with us.
Thank you so much. Well, I'd like to say again, it's really a great honor and a privilege to be here at Cave Stomp and for you guys to all come out here and keep this music alive. It's really important. I don't know if anybody here has ever even thought about it, but rap music has been around for 18 years. So what? So I think it's time that maybe you fuckers stopped watching MTV. Maybe it'll die. No, I know you guys don't watch MTV. But you were heckling me and I just thought you deserved it. Anyhow, ladies and gentlemen, in the heat of the meat and the massive ass, when the shade of the toothpick meets the hot boiling sun, and the purple helmet burrows deep inside the fur-lined volcano. It is then and there that we all know one thing. We gotta get some. for one eye is closed.
The other's 2 foot open. Sure. I think I'm gonna dig out an old relic from the past for this ditty. A slab of wood reverently called the Vox Phantom. I'm gonna use on this little ditty. I'm gonna give this guitar a real good fucking tonight. At least I can do, ladies and gentlemen, this is Cage Stomp. Now listen, we got a special guest that's going to come up here tonight.
Who is it?
I'll say it's back in 68, I think, that I saw a band in my hometown of Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, and they fucking blew me away. They had a drummer that had 2 bass drums the size of my garage. And a bass player that was better than any lead guitar player I ever heard. And after I heard this lead guitar player play, I went back home to my little Segova $15 amp, and I plugged in my little $25 Prestige guitar, and I rocked. I thought I was really hot. Best I ever played at my young, tender age, and it was all because of this man, because he inspired me. And I'll tell you who he is, but God, I need a drink really bad. Does anyone have anything? Even water? Anything? Anything, just a sip of anything.
Drink my saliva!
Baby, why don't you come up here and offer me a little bit of that southern nectar? You know, I never even fucking missed New York until tonight.
Yeah.
I mean it.
You know, you definitely.
We're gonna be with you in a second, I promise you. I hate to hold this up, but you know, with so many bands on the bill, you don't really get a chance to do a sound check and all that stuff that we normally do to be so professional. But we're all having fun tonight, so it doesn't really matter, does it? It's a reunion! Where is it? I want my guitar. Okay, we're gonna do it without my guitar, I guess, okay? So I'm not gonna fuck the hell out of this guitar tonight. I guess I'll need something else. Let's see. Okay, thank you for that, Vox. Here we go. This is a little tune that's gonna wind up the set, baby. This is Vinnie Martell from the Vanilla Fudge.
And I feel so bad.
inside. Oh, little girl, let me stick it deep inside. Chesterfield Kings from Rochester, New York! Stop it! Say yes!